Good morning, Della. What's new?
Mostly bills. Oh, honestly, it's a shame the way you spend money.
Well, I keep it in circulation.
But who's going to take care of you in your old age?
You will, my dear. You'll take in washing, and I'll sit by the fire and dream about the courtroom triumphs of my youth.
You're a cross between a saint and a devil.
How do you like it?
But first, you're going to clear up our little mystery. You know that as well as I do, so you might as well get started working.
I don't want to work. I need a vacation.
You need a cold shower.
Anybody'd think that I was the secretary and you were the boss.
Well, maybe I am.
Huh?
China will still be there. They're not going to move the Great Wall. Mr. Mason?
Yes?
You wanted me to remind you not to forget to take your clothes off.
Thank you, Miss Street.
Della, I think I'm going to need a vacation.
Ever think about taking a trip to China?
Say, there's a great idea.
You're going as soon as this case is finished, if I have to go along to make sure.
There's another great idea.
It'll be one time you can depend on a blonde.
Delicious.
Nutritious.
You're so wonderful. If only you couldn't cook.
Exactly. No excitement whatever and no stimulants.
Did you get that, Miss Street? Mm-hmm. No stimulants, no excitement. I'll have to get rid of you.
Thank you, you flatterer.
Get your book, Della. I want to start dictating my confession.
Your confession?
Certainly I can confess if I want to. Where's your book, Della?
Right here, where it fell the other night when you and I were... Oh, I forgot. This is your confession.
If the court please. Life or death matter, Judge. Listen, Mary F., you've got to marry me.
Perry, I've known you since you were peddling papers in this town 20 years ago. But I've no desire to become your wife.
Of course not, you old heartbreaker. This is the lucky lady. Judge, meet Miss Della Street, my ex-secretary. For sentimental reasons, I'd like you to tie the knot.
Court's adjourned for a 10-minute recess. Right this way, Perry. Come along, you poor child. I now pronounce you man and wife. Kiss her, Perry. Go on. It's legal now.
Thank you, Judge.
Can we have a picture, Mrs. Mason? Sit right up on the desk, please. Thanks. Stand alongside her, Perry. Thank you.
As the best man, it's my privilege to kiss the bride. Help yourself, boys. Perry's mine.
Oh, wait a minute, darling.
Oh.
As my secretary, you walked into my parlor. But the judge says it's legal now.